Normally you think what you hear on the radio is terrible.
I think basically it's product. And the reason why it was being manufactured is basically just to make money. And it seems to me to have very little to do with the basic reasons for making music in the first place.